click the subscribe button.
Welcome back to my channel. It's Priyanka Singh. I hope you all are doing well. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel before proceeding to this video. And you can see here there are boxes of Nykaa. So wait, let me show you. So these are the boxes that I shopped it from Nykaa. Actually, these are the things that I shopped it from Nykaa. So there was a sale going on Nykaa before some days called Black Friday sale. So I shopped it a lot of things from there. So I thought, why not to share all of these things with all of you and also give a review on each and every product so that you can get an idea how each and every product performs. So, and I have dry skin, so I can suggest you for dry skins, and also I can give you an idea how it goes with oily skin, combination skin, and normal to combination skin also. So yeah, without further ado, let's start with today's video. That I purchased it from Nykaa this time are below 1,000 rupees, so I really wanted to try the affordable products. I know affordability is different things to different people, but just I wanted to try the products which are under 1,000 rupees, but they are from the good brands, they are not from some local brands. So that's why I ordered these products, and I really wanted to share my review with all of you so that if you like the products, so you can also go ahead and purchase. And this video is not a sponsor video. See, I have a lot of Nykaa products with me, and this video is not a sponsor video. These all things are completely purchased by me. So I'm going to start with this first box and let's open it together. So when you open this, I have these many products inside it. The first product that came in my hand is this Lakme Rouge powder, and it's in the shade soft pink, 01 soft pink. And I'm also going to share my review on each and every product, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, this is the first product. Second product is this. Okay, now let me explain it to you guys. This is the dip and twist nail paint remover. So what you can do with this is that if you are in a hurry and you don't have time to remove your nail paint with the cotton and the liquid nail paint removers, then you just have to dip your finger in this and just twist it, and your nail paint will be removed. It yeah, it's quite handy product, so that's why I ordered it. And this one is my third bottle, and I like this product a lot. So yeah, and the next product that came in my hand is this Blue Heaven foundation, and it's in the natural base shade, and the MRP of this is 75 rupees. So yeah, and I'm also going to share my review on this, so finger crossed for that. Okay, now last product. See, the last product, nothing else is remaining in this box. So the last product in this box is this L18 lipstick, and it's in the gray pre-art shade, and the code is W13. It's a very pretty purple burgundy kind of shade, and this is how it looks. Even I'm going to scotch over here, you can see it's a very pretty color. So yeah, so these were the things in the first box. Now moving on, the second box is this, and let's open it together. Okay, so this is the second box, and I think I have only two things here. Yeah, okay, so this is the Blue Heaven foundation, and it's the waterproof makeup foundation with SPF, and the price of this is 75 rupees only, and it's in the natural shade, so I have that. Moving on, the second and last product from this box is this Blue Heaven loose powder. You can see it's a Blue Heaven loose powder, and I don't know about the shade, which shade it is. It's in the blush shade, it's written here blush. Okay, so it is similar to the Lakme one, so I thought why not to give a review on both of them and also compare both of them. So this is how it looks. The packaging and everything is quite similar, not same, but yeah, they are similar. So yeah, this is how it looks from the side. Okay, So this is the second box, and now third box. Okay, so this is the third box. It's quite huge. So yeah, I have a lot of things here. The third box, and let's see what's inside it. Okay, so this has mostly the essence product, and only one is from Maybelline. So the first is the Maybelline concealer. I really wanted to try this from such a long time again. So yeah, this is the Age Rewind concealer. Now second is the eyeshadow, and this is the essence eyeshadow in the shade Strawberry Ice Cream. Code is 68. It's a very nice pink shade. So we have that. Next is the essence 3D eyeshadow. I really wanted to try this. So this is the eyeshadow. It's the Irresistible Midnight Date. So we have that. Now it's the blush. This is the Silky Touch blush, and also this one is also from Essence, and the shade is Summer Dreaming. So we have that. Now the last eyeshadow from Essence is this Purple Clouds, and this is how it looks. It's the purple color eyeshadow. Now I have ordered it 3 eye mascaras from Essence because I really wanted to try these mascaras. So the first one is the Essence Get Big Lashes Triple Black Mascara. I really wanted to try this from such a long time. Finally, I got this. Now second one is the Essence Multi Action Mascara, and now the last one is the Essence I Love Extreme Volume Mascara. So we have these 3 mascaras from Essence. So I will share my review on all these 3, so don't forget to watch that also. Now what's left? Okay, so we have 2 more products from Essence. This one is the Essence Gel Eye Pencil Waterproof. So it's the gel eyeliner pencil, waterproof, smudge proof and long lasting. So I will share my review on this soon. So and the last product is the Essence Stay Natural Concealer, and this one is in the shade, which shade is it? Is okay, so I don't think they have any shade name in this. Okay, so we have this Essence concealer also. So that's pretty much it from the third box. Now on, I have this fourth box from Nykaa. Let's see what's inside it. Okay, so we have some more receipts. And now it's the hand cream. This one is from the Face Shop, and as the winter is going on, so I thought why not to order a good and nice hand cream, because I love using hand creams a lot because I have dry skin, and in winters it's like completely Sahara desert skin. So I thought why not to order a good hand cream. So this one is from the Face Shop, and this is how it looks, and it's the perfumed hand cream. So if I don't want to apply a good perfume or deo, then I can be sorted only with using this hand cream. So we have that. Second thing is this shampoo. This one is from Vela. As I said, I have dry skin, so I even have dry hairs also. So this one is very nice if you have dry hair. So don't forget to check this product because it's a very nice shampoo. So we have this. And now on the next product that came in my hand are these face masks. These are from the Face Shop, and there was an offer going on, buy 7 and you will get 7 free. So I ordered it these, and because I have dry skin, so I really need them just to hydrate, moisturize my skin. And so yeah, we have done 4 boxes now, and I don't want to make this video too long, so that's why I'm going to share this sale haul in 2 parts. So stay tuned for that. The next box, I have only 2 things here, and the first one is the Blue Heaven X Factor All-in-One Beauty Basic Foundation. This is how it looks. And the second is the Blue Heaven Naughty Color Lip Balm. So this is how it looks, and Yeah, we have only two things in this box, and I really wanted to try only the affordable products available in India. So that's why I ordered it only the products which are under 1,000 rupees, so that I can try out these products and I can even share my reviews with all of you. So if you are interested in watching the reviews of these products, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. On to the next box. Let's see what's inside it. Okay, so we have some receipts now. Okay, so the first product is the Blossom Kochar Aroma Magic Nourishing Hand Cream. As I said, I have Sahara Desert dry skin, so I need a good hand cream because it's winter. So yeah, this is the Aroma Magic Hand Cream. And next product that came in my hand are these two sanitizers from Lifebuoy. And because I travel a lot, so I prefer using sanitizers before having anything. So that's why, and I love carrying these cute tiny sanitizer bottles because they are quite handy. So yeah, we have that. And last but not least, we have these two lip crayons from Lakme and sharpener. All were the products that I wanted to share with all of you in the part 1 Nykaa sale haul, and the Nykaa sale haul part 2 is going to become on my channel soon, so don't forget to watch that video also on my channel. So stay tuned. Any suggested video request, don't forget to mention it in the comment section. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself, be happy, stay tuned to my channel. Bye bye.